every second, minute, hour, bigger, better, stronger, power.
Okay, I'm starting my Justin Bieber vlog right here, right now, because my Drew House hoodie just came in. Guys, today's my birthday. I'm 21 today. I bought Justin Bieber tickets on my way to my party today in Hawaii. Think about that. And so shout out to everyone that made this happen, because I love you. Now I'm going to Justin Bieber! Like, I haven't seen this man for, like, so long, so I'm just, like, so happy right now. But this is about to be my airport fit. I'm literally going tomorrow night, and I booked my plane ticket, like, last night. Like, who does that? Katie Schmidt does.
Oh my god, this is, like, unreal. Just admit it. See, I gave you faith, turned your doubt into hope. Now I'm all alone and my joys turn them open. Tell me, where are you now that I need you? Where are you now? Where are you now that I need you? Couldn't find you anywhere when you broke down.
Yeah, I like going on a first date right now. Getting nervous. Waterproof mascara. Nobody knows how much this means to me. Maybe you do. I'm gonna cry. Just to hear Justin Bieber live again, I'm gonna be like.
Okay, what's up everybody? Going to the Justin Bieber concert. This is my outfit of the day. It's my birthday! Dress from Urban, hair curled, glasses on. So basically there's gonna be spoiler clips in here of the concert. So if you want to be surprised for your first time before you go to your concert, I suggest you not watch this video. But if you want a little sneak peek on what you're gonna see at your concert, keep watching. Do you wanna say words?
No.
Guys, my mom has nothing to say. She's speechless. Hey guys, just passed these out. Literally got like 100 million happy birthdays. This guy literally was offered to buy me a drink because it's my 21st. So nice. All of the seats have these. We never left. Holding it up during Lonely. Guys, I'm literally doing so bad with vlogging, but Jeremy, BIEBER, Jasmine, they're all here. Like literally right there. I think their seats are in the front row. Would make sense. Words can't make me feel what your body and energy shows. I jumped all out of the kitchen. I love you to stay, and you've been waiting for me all day. It doesn't seem to get.
Sometimes it can be hard. You just need a moment and you need to talk about it. Sometimes I'm calling by fear. Or shame. I've tried to be better, but I keep falling short. I hold on to Jesus, the sinless one, who gave his life so that I could truly live in freedom.
Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause
Musicians, simply Justin Bieber, like everything, 10 out of 10, I'm obsessed. I'm so happy that I, thank you, that I came to the opening show.
Ooh, what's up everybody?
Basically, I woke up, the concert was last night. That was a dream. That literally was a dream. I want to do a little haul merch. So I got this tote bag. So cute, I'm thinking it could be a cute beach bag. And I got a shirt. I'm gonna go ball out crazy, but shirt, so cute. Back, it's all the tour dates. So San Diego's the top. And I will be going to Milwaukee, my hometown on the bottom. You guys, yes. Last night was amazing. I met amazing people. I shout out to my mom because she is literally amazing. I called her on Wednesday on my birthday and I was like, hey, can you fly out for me? Like, can we go to Justin Bieber? And she literally was like, she's like, sure. And I'm like, let's do it. And my mom came from Wisconsin, you guys. She literally met me halfway and she's such an angel. She literally is such an angel. And it's just special because me and my mom have been seeing Justin Bieber since I was like 9.
We went to his first concert together. Not his first, but my first. My first concert together, and bro, she supported this obsession forever. It got me my Justin Bieber cakes. Like, she's always there for the merch drops. I'm just like, I love you. She is a trooper, you guys. Literally, I'm so blessed with, like, literally the best mom. You guys, who would do that? That is, like, the nicest thing ever. Also, I'm going home in the same outfit I came in, so don't judge me. Having to fly home to Hawaii today. Fly home. Isn't that weird? Yeah. Guys, that was just amazing. Justin Bieber, I love you. I literally cried. When he came out, you guys, you know that feeling when the lights go off and everyone just screams because you know he's about to come out? Ugh, like chills. I was like, no way, this is actually real. I haven't seen this man for like 5 years. And bro, he pointed at me. Okay, I'm not even gonna be that fan, but when he was like, that, I threw my glasses on. So Justin Bieber, if you're watching this, I'm the girl with the glasses. I threw these on, he said, that, it made my life. It literally made my life. I was so happy. I was just so happy for him because he put on a great show and I'm just like, glad he's back. Yes, JB is back. I just want to announce Justin Bieber is back. Hashtag back. Thank you everybody for watching my videos. I hope you guys liked it. If again, spoiler alert. So blessed with this opportunity of going to his first concert of the tour and it was so amazing. So yes, have a good day everybody. Period. 21 check.